Oh my God. Kristaps Porzingis has just been traded to the Dallas Mavericks for Dennis Smith. I don't know the rest of the details, but Woj just tweeted that Kristaps has been traded to the Mavericks for Dennis Smith. And this is literally minutes after he came out of a meeting saying he didn't even say he wanted to be traded. He's let off feelings that he wanted to be traded. And the dumbass Knicks traded him like that? What are you doing, Knicks? What are you doing? The Knicks are a joke. The Knicks are a joke organization. I've said everyone knows that. This is ridiculous. I can't believe that they just traded Kristaps Porzingis, their best player in an extremely long time, to the Mavs for Dennis Smith Jr., who they should have drafted over Ntilikina. Can't really shoot that well, but he's still young. They better have got more. They better have got picks on picks on picks. They better have got effing like DeAndre. Actually, not DeAndre. He's not a 1 year deal. They should have got a lot more. Dorian Finney-Smith, like Harrison Barnes. They better have got. I can't believe this. I seriously can't believe it. This is insanity. Oh man! By the way, Anthony Davis. The Lakers just offered Kuzma, Lonzo, Ingram, a first, and Zubac. So that might be happening. But Kristaps to the Mavericks? Oh my God. Knicks. The Knicks are a joke. GG.